Chef Bella, also known as the Magic Chef. And today, I will be baking you a cake. So let's get started. I will be making a butter golden cake, extra moist, for your enjoy. Now the first thing that we will do we will put the cake mix in this bowl. To that, I will add 7 tablespoons full of melted butter. I will also be adding 3/4 of a cup water. And I will now add 3 large eggs. As I said, this is a very moist cake. This is our third egg. Now, with my mixer, I will mix all the ingredients together. You can watch me do that now. Thank you. for just a moment. Take my spatula. And what I'm doing now is scraping down the sides. It smells good already. Now that our batter is mixed, the next thing you want to do is get a cake pan. Now I have one here. I'm making more of an oblong cake instead of a round one, but the choice is yours. Going to spray some baker's joy into the pan. Once again, I am taking my spatula and scraping all of the mixture out into the pan. Now some people, and I'm one of them, like to take the cake batter and bang it a few times just to make sure that it's not only even, but that it will release any air bubbles in the batter. I'll set this off to the side. I have my oven preheated to 350 degrees. And we will bake this cake for about 30 minutes. Then we'll let it cool. And I have a delicious homemade frosting to put on top. And it's chocolate. I thought that would balance the golden butter cake. And it would be a great flavor combination. So I hope you enjoyed this simple cooking lesson on how you too can bake a cake. And I'm making this one especially for you. So come back in about an hour and I'll have your cake with chocolate frosting waiting just for you. So once again, this is Chef Bella, known as the Magic Chef. Until I see you next time.